I kiss. Today we are going to learn on how to draw a flower.
First of all, you need to prepare a piece of drawing paper, a marker pen, and oil pastel. Are you ready? Let's go! Draw the outline using your marker pen. The drawing. Now it's time to put in the color.
Done!